Bryn Ocken. Byway, or used to be a byway. It's like a two-lane highway at the moment. We used to do this byway every Christmas until they changed it into this. Anybody want a Christmas tree? I was just going to say, all we need is somebody with a chainsaw. Closed.
Yeah, okay.
We came up here one Christmas in the snow, and just about where I am now, all you could see was the top 2 inches of these posts on the right. That's how deep the snow was, all the way across there.
Yeah, number one here, we've done Black Yak, and when Robin got out the other end of it, the whole front of his Defender up to the bonnet was covered in snow, solid, packed in, and also it looked like we had wheel trims, because they were solid and you don't see his actual wheels, just the tyres.
You'd get bored with it eventually.
No. I've been off-road for over 25 years, don't forget.
There's probably about, I don't know, 1,000 lanes, from, you know, in a 50-mile radius of here.
Yeah, I can imagine there is. I mean, we do it a lot every time we come here, and a lot of them are new.
Closed.
Yeah,
it's quite amazing, isn't it? Quite amazing, that cloud cover.
Yeah, the way that cloud is hanging in the valley, I mean, it looked like a massive reservoir when you look to the left.
The gate after the red sheep pen was open. And then there's two gates beside a little shed with a brown roof. They're both closed.
Roger.
Open this one. Oh no, that one's open. Sorry, it closed. He's doing it, yeah.